Say hello.
Hey.
Okay, so this is Jasmine.
No, you're fine. I'm not.
Okay, say hello.
Hey.
Okay, so we have a game, a football game tonight. And it's
against... We need to look cute.
Yeah, we need to look real cute. Okay, so Hallie's here too. Hallie, come say hi.
Okay, really, like, let's be serious. You're acting stupid.
Hi, hello.
Okay. Sneeze, hold on. So, bye. I need to restraighten my hair also.
Yeah, okay. So, we're going to be doing a pink and gold look because our school colors are green and gold, but our shirts are green and gold.
And pink is better than green.
Right. So, pink out and sexy gold.
Skittles.
All right.
Skittles.
So, first thing I'm going to do, and this is just like I'm going off the top of my head. All right. That's
sorry.
Okay. I'm going to start with Urban Decay Primer Potion. As always, do you have any makeup on?
No.
Really? I don't know what that is. Oh, eyeliner?
Oh, it's not eyeliner, actually.
What is it? Mascara?
Yeah, the Marianne.
Okay, so this Urban Decay Primer Potion all over her lid, up to her brow. I'm going to use a little bit of Painterly Paint Pot from MAC on a 249 brush, also from MAC. Just get it on your brush. You have to shut your eyes. And just apply it as a base on the lid and up on the brow. Miss Erickson, do you know Miss Erickson?
Mm-hmm.
The geometry teacher? She watches my videos. Hi, Miss Erickson! It's like, that'd be so weird if she saw this one and she was like...
She was like, thanks for the shout out.
Right? Okay, so I just did that on both eyes. Then I'm gonna take the 242 brush from MAC.
Yeah, you are.
Any flat shader brush.
Yeah, you are.
And I'm going to take... What are you doing?
Making sure they know it, they can see everything.
Yeah, they can. Don't worry about it. I'm going to take Jest, which is like a light shimmery pink.
Yeah, you are.
It's a... Oh, shut your mouth. It's kind of a pinky champagne, light neutral color. Mm-hmm. Oh, that didn't show up.
Do you want to finish doing this? Do you want to retouch?
Really, can you see it? Yeah, looks like that. And I'm going to put that on her inner corner. So just basically put that all over the lid and like just concentrate it on the inner corner. Ooh, sorry, Hal. You're kind of in my way. Just flip your brush over.
And
I'm
going to
take all that glitters, kind of just like a warm, neutral tan champagne color. That was very broad.
Neutral what?
Tan champagne warm color. And put that on her outer corner. And
do you need that?
Yeah. All aboard. Okay. I'm going to take the Sigma 239 brush. Just a flat shader brush, like this, just fluffy, rounded shader brush. And I'm going to take a mixture of, no, actually, I'm just going to take Orb from MAC.
Oops. What are you doing? Do I need to close my eyes? Okay.
Yes, that's usually what you have to do when you're applying eyeshadow. And apply this to her brow bone, and we're gonna go in and kind of punch up the highlight in a second.
Punch
with
scissors.
I'm gonna punch you with the scissors. This is really nice highlight for you.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to take rice paper, which is kind of like a goldy highlight. Same brush, other side. And just put that right at the arch of her eyebrow. And she doesn't really have a nice arch because she kind of has weird shaped eyebrows. But it's just going to add a really...
Shape my eyebrows then, sure.
I can't shape those. So we're just putting that like right at where the arch would be. And it's going to give it a really nice highlight, like when the lights hit her eyes. And this is also very camera-friendly makeup. Then I'm going to take my Sigma 217. I think right now it's like the E50 or E75 or something. And I'm going to take Passionate from MAC. Just swirl it in there. It's a matte color. And tap off as much excess as possible. Are you ready for this color?
Yeah!
She and Simone, I'm telling you guys, like they love bright colors. Okay. It's gonna be kind of neutral.
You know what? You just spit on my face.
Did I really?
Yeah, you did.
I'm chewing gum. Would you rather me spit on your face or have my breath smell like puke?
Well, I hope it doesn't.
I'm sorry, Qdoba.
just don't spit on my face. Okay.
Okay, so put this, I don't want to spit on you, put this on the outer corner and then blend it into the crease.
Whoa, a little close, too close.
No, not too close.
Back up off my face. Please, no, seriously, back up off
no.
my face. Back up off my face.
Stop! Jasmine, they have
just a little bit. Just a, no, back, yeah, okay. That's good. That's, stop. You're good. Okay?
Okay.
There you go.
Just gonna take a fluffy brush like so. This is a Sonia Kashuk tapered fluffy brush. Just like that. And from the Urban Decay Naked palette, I'm gonna go in with Naked. Just like
get
this.
Get Naked.
It looks a lot like Wedge from MAC. But it's not Wedge. Just gonna tap off the excess and blend. It's a great transition color for like medium skin tones. That's what you are. Medium. Okay, I'm gonna take a you can't really see it because it's black, but a Coastal Scents pencil brush with the color Cranberry. Just like this.
First game tonight. I love the boys of ball.
Huh?
Go like it.
Did you? Is that yours?
That's my set.
I wanna go like it.
It's a Kenny Chesney song.
I love the boys that fall. Oh, I get it. Alright. Look up.
It's a Kenny Chesney.
Up, up, up. I'm putting this right on her lower lash line. On that outer corner. Kind of lightly blending it inward. Now be really careful with this cranberry color and the majority of pinks because sometimes they come off and make you look a little bit tired.
Is that gonna happen, Liza?
Yeah. Because I know what I'm doing.
That's right.
I know what I be doing, girl. Okay. Now just go back in with that blending brush. Nothing on it. And just blend everything together. So this is what it looks like so far. Turn your face. I'm gonna zoom in just on the eyes. So that's what it looks like so far. Shut your eyes.
Oh.
Yeah. Looks like that. Don't you guys love... Okay, sorry. My camera ran out of memory. Okay. So we are done with the pink aspect of it. Sorry, she's looking down at the computer if you were wondering. Now we are going to enter the world of gold, which is amazing. There are these new products from MAC called the Super Slick Eyeliners. And if you watched my haul, you saw them. And this one is, it's from the Fabulous Felines, which they were promoted with. And it's called Pure Show. You guys can see that, but yeah, it says Pure Show. And this is a swatch of it. It's gorgeous gold glitter. So, I'm just applying this to her upper lash line. and I'm going to add a really nice wing. Alright, I'm going to be using the Rimmel Sexy Curves.
Because I have sexy curves.
She does. In Extreme Black.
003.
This mascara works amazingly for you. You need to go buy it now, but don't open that one.
But look down.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is dry. So. Okay. Lashes.
What is this?
Champagne for celebrating.
No, it's not.
Oh no.
That's out of the grade.
Go. It's on. Okay. It's on Safari, or whatever your thing is. It's like, yeah, a playlist.com.
Okay. This is called Stash from Urban Decay. It's a 24/7 glide-on, and it's kind of like an olivey green almost.
Oh, out here.
It's really gorgeous, and it's much better than just like a heavy black. Since our colors are green and gold, it kind of it'll kind of tie in that, but also kind of define her eyes a bit. Okay, I'm gonna hit her lips with some Burt's Bees. Okay,
let me smell it.
I was like, eucalyptus. You can apply it yourself if you need more. Yeah, like that. That's how you do it.
Okay. I know how to put on chapstick.
Yeah. It's like, okay. Okay, now I'm going to take the Urban Decay Benetint Lip Balm. Or Urban Decay, I'm sorry. Benefit Benetint Lip Balm. Take this. And just with my clean fingers, they're clean.
The better, babe.
Shut the fuck up.
I don't need that much because it's coming off.
Oh, when you kiss your boy. When you be kissing up with your boy. See, that's the thing, though. It's a tint, so it doesn't matter. It's going to stay in your lips. Okay.
I feel like this thing needs to get off my face.
What thing?
That thing.
Well, you have to come up to it now. Ah, that looks so pretty. Okay. Looks nice.
We're done.
Open your eye.
This is a little green.
Isn't that olive green? So
you
pretty.
You are really close to my eyes.
And these are her lips. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So I only have 3 minutes left on this camera. This always happens to me. Okay. So it's on my lap. I'm going to do your face afterwards, but they don't need to see me do your face. Okay. So this is what Jasmine looks like. Here, I'll take you. The clips out.
Woo!
And her hair back. Put them on the thing. Okay, so yeah, that's Jasmine's makeup for the our school name against the other school names game tonight. And it looks super pretty. Yay!
Mwah!
Mwah. I will see you guys later. Oh. Long story, I'll tell y'all later. Bye.